Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, I'll show you some quick tips on how to become faster at modeling with 3ds Max. Let's start with the most basic and likely the most used tools. It might seem pointless to show this, but I constantly see people on YouTube clicking on these tools, and this can slow you down quite a bit. The select tool can be accessed with the Q key. Pressing it multiple times will change the selection type. Once you have a selection, press W on your keyboard to access the select and move tool. The default shortcuts for the rotate and scale tools are E and R, but I personally like to invert these, so I rotate with the R key and scale with E. To do that, right-click on the shortcut override button. Find the select and rotate tool, and set the shortcut to R. For scaling, we want to use the smart scale tool instead of select and scale. This way we can change the scale type as well like we did with the selection. There is a very helpful default shortcut for edge loop and ring selections. Lots of people don't know about it, and this can actually speed up your modeling a lot. To select edge loops, double-click on an edge. You can use the control key to select multiple edge loops. For rings, select one of the edges from the ring, and while holding shift, click on any other parallel edge. You can use this technique to select rings of polygons as well. The last thing I will recommend in this video is to set up a shortcut key for the viewport maximize toggle. I personally like to use Shift plus V. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something new. If you happen to do so, please rate the video. Thanks for watching.